US dollar long-term forecast for the week of June 6th by FX Empire. The Kiwi dollar, as you can see, rose during the course of the week, but really got some acceleration due to the poor jobs numbers. So, with that being the case, it looks like we're going to test 0.7, break above there to a fresh new high. Should drive this market much higher, maybe the 0.75 level, given enough time. Pullbacks are also going to be buying opportunities as far as I can see.